I'm KOAT Action 7 News reporter Megan Cruz, and as you can see, I'm in the Sunport today. That's because Chester Nez is making a very special trip. He's, of course, the last surviving member of the original Code Talkers. He's flying to Virginia today for a special ceremony tomorrow. The Marines are dedicating a building in Quantico to Chester Nez and the Code Talkers. Chester is the guest of honor for this ceremony. I spoke to him right before he boarded his plane.
I'm very, very happy to be part of this program. I'm so proud to represent the other Code Talkers.
Hear more from his interview that I had with him right before, again, he boarded his plane on KOAT and KOAT.com.